in space, you still have porn. I mean, really, if you think about it, I mean, Next is supposed to be coming out next year. Just kind of really surprising. Though the current, I guess, president of Nintendo said that they would not be dropping the Wii U, which is great, because, you know, yeah. Hey, buddy! Playing Xenoblade Chronicles. X. Which bugged a friend of mine because apparently he thought there were 9 other Xenoblade games prior to this game. No, you guys hear me just fine, though. So we literally get destroyed.
July 2054 AD. The Earth was caught in a great battle between unknown alien forces.
So what, they just appear?
Terrifying and powerful beyond human reckoning. Our planet was overwhelmed. Its surface reduced to ash and rubble in the blink of an eye.
Nope, sorry, Ryan.
The Coalition government knew the war was coming. In response, they prepared the Earth-Life Colonization Project. Project Exodus. Interstellar arcs were launched all across the planet.
Well, you would either see the face or hear the vibration, or feel the vibration.
Bravely, we leapt from our cradle, our home for the last 4.5 billion years. But most of the arcs never even made it out of the atmosphere. Only a small handful managed to escape. Among them was our ship, the White Whale.
Don't you mean episode
After
3?
Leaving Earth behind, we spent 2 years wandering in space.
I don't count.
We thought of ourselves yeah. as the lucky ones, the pioneers who would settle a new world. But our past caught up with us. Literally. The alien blitz was unrelenting. If not for the efforts of a lone hero, we would never have survived.
They're making a reference to the first Xenoblade at that point, right?
We lost control. With our flight systems down.
And Big didn't die in the process. I actually really love Titan AE. I saw them in theaters. I love the music. I love the movie. I don't know, like Titan AE, Iron Giant. I like those movies. I like them. They're good.
Since then, 2 months have passed.
Just 2 months, not three, just two. All right, here we go. J-pop, here we come. Oh, fuck Stalkers. I'm just sorry. Yeah. First time they were ever released into the Warframe, they obliterated me, my friends. Alright, so let's go with a male character. See, I have the original, 4, 5, and 6 Star Wars movies. On VHS. I watched those, actually. I never saw the, I saw New Hope redone with the CGI. I didn't watch 5 and 6. So when you refer to no on 5, yeah, I know that he says it in 3. All All right. Let's see. You know, the faces aren't bad. Yeah, they're actually not bad. Okay, that's kind of bad. Okay. So, submenu. No. Okay. Can I face old man? So, how do I? All right. I'm a short person by nature. Like, okay. Color. I'm also a very pale person too. But apparently I can be green. Wow. Where's just pale? Man, that does not look that pale, does it? I guess it's as pale as I'm gonna get. Okay. That's okay. Alright. I don't have any freckles. Oh no, trust me. You'll see. What is this? What cheekbones? Yeah, let's give him some definition. Oh, wait, I didn't hit the button. No, Ryan, I've seen all the Star Wars movies. I'm a fan of Star Wars. It's just the only time I ever heard the no reference was with episode 3. All right. Kind of wish there was one just right across the bridge. Why not? Okay. Oop, hang on. Yep. Okay, wait, is there...
No!
See, kinda like that. Alright, what do we got for styles here? How emo do I wanna go? Oh, that's tempting. That's it, but I think I found it. This, yeah. Hang on, let me look at the other ones real quick. But I'm leaning towards. They never do hairstyle well, but then again, I plan on probably wearing a helmet, so fuck it. Oh, I can have it without the TIFF? No, we gotta have the TIFF. I've actually burnt out on Fallout 4. Yeah. Alright. Well, I kinda like, it's got a little close to my facial hair. It's not bad. Now, I feel like if I go too weird with the hair color, it... Hey, I had a mullet for a few, months, so I've been there. Let's see, how do I get brown? Ah, here we go. Oh, wait. What does he mean by... So, what? I could have... Oh, wow. I could have highlights. All right, okay. There we go. And I'm gonna go back one, just be like, no, okay. Okay, so I gotta make this a little realistic. Yeah, let's see. Give me a second. I gotta find some gray. Man, they don't have just straight up, like, gray. That works. It's authentic. Alright, his pupils. Wow. There we go. Nice deep purple. Make him kind of look creepy. Honestly, I played a buddy of mine got Star Wars Battlefront. I burnt out in under an hour. I mean, I will say this, it looks good. It sounds amazing. Like the look and the visual and the feeling, that sense of being in Star Wars. Nailed it! But there's no tactics, there's no nothing, it's just kinda meh. But maybe that's just me. Trying to actually match up with his skin color so it looks like he's hasn't slept for a little while. Let's see if we can find a color. There we go. He's a little tired. He's a little tired. Hey, 15 minutes. I'm probably gonna go with this one just because. Okay, 20 minutes. Sorry. You know, when I was younger, I actually thought of getting a face tattoo, and then I realized, nah. Can I have more than one? Oh. I could have a Batman character. What? I can't have a Batman character? Come on. Batman. Though I am kind of thinking of this. I don't know why. I like that. I'm digging heroic. What is this? Voice. Oh. No. Oh, that's not why.
Victory is ours. Come on. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy.
What?
Let's do this thing. It's nice to be wanted. I've been staggered. Let's do this thing.
They staggered me. Cheers. Shall we?
I'm off balance. There's no substitute for real combat.
I can't. Rurouni Kenshin. You know, I actually like that anime. That was a really good anime.
I'll do what I can to help.
Oh, fuck yeah. We're doing... Yep. Alright, size. Hang on. Is there anything else I'm missing, guys? Change that a little bit here. Add a little substance to him. There we go. I think we're good. Vitalize. Yeah, it's interesting. They don't give me an option to change, like, give a name to him. Probably, but the idea of it just being so polar opposite, just... I love it. I love it. No, he is kind of a squeaky voice. That's why. He looks like a hardened, battled veteran with a very squeaky rookie voice. You can't look at him and have him talk.
In 10 seconds. 7. 6.
Sorry, I am so excited. I've been running up and down the stairs. Every time my dogs have barked, I've been running up the stairs, running back down. Running up the stairs, running back down. I've did that for about 3 hours now. I must have ran up the stairs maybe 30, 40 times. Definitely over 30. Definitely over 30. Like, anytime they barked, I flipped out and ran up the stairs. I get like that with a new game that, like, I'm really looking forward to.
Please stand clear.
Oh no, I still gotta do my upper body workout, so yeah, I still got more cardio. Well, it's not really cardio, but I gotta cycle on top of that, but yeah.
Hey there. Looks like you're all in one piece.
Oh, how badass would it be if you could have, like, a cybernetic arm or leg, torso? Or just like all legs, like just lower body. I love her guns. Those are sexy weapons.
Careful. Just take it.
And you can see the gray.
Okay?
It's brilliant.
Your senses will need time to reactivate.
Oh god, I'm loving this. I haven't even started.
Your pod is the only one around that landed intact. Good thing I found you. My name's Elma. You want to tell me yours?
Oh. I guess this is when I put mine in.
You don't even remember your own name? It must be the stasis hangover. That's not good. Just try and focus, all right?
All right. Does that work with you guys? Waddles or Wade? Should I go with Wade? Should I go with Waddles? Leave it up to you guys. As I take a sip of some coffee. Caramelizer.
Waddles, can you first? Your face is so fat!
Good, there we go. What else do you remember?
I don't remember how to talk.
It'll come. In the meantime, I'll get you up to speed here as best I can. How are your limbs? Can you move?
Oh! Okay, I like this. Show your body is working fine. Show you're still disoriented.
We'll take it easy while you shake the stasis out of your system. One step at a time, all right? First things first, you'll be needing a weapon.
Can I borrow one of yours?
There you go. All right, let's get going.
She gave me a pea shooter, didn't she? No, no, she did not. Oh my god! It looked like she gave me something tiny. That is not tiny. Verlug, Awakening. Take a moment to check the mini-map. If you've ever stumped, follow the yellow arrow, should reveal the way forward. On occasion, excursion to the beaten path never hurts. You know what they say about all work and no play, after all. Alright. I don't know about you guys, but I feel like the writing, the font size is tiny. Okay, so toggle sprint. Switch weapons. Oh, so she gave me two weapons. Z to jump. Oh, cool. Why do I... Oh, okay. Reset camera. Cuckoo. Target. I want to find something. I want to beat something. Okay. Yeah, see, that's also a good question. Where did she pull it out from? Though, I really love her armor. I'm gonna have fun with this.
Most of the weapons didn't survive the crash, like this one. You're one of the lucky few.
So, have I been in stasis for over 2 months?
Right. You don't even remember the White Whale, do you?
Treat me like a baby.
The ship we escaped Earth on? You remember Earth, right? Planet Earth. Your homeworld. Or rather, it used to be, anyway. Unfortunately, it was caught in a battle between two alien forces. And destroyed.
So both forces show up to duke it out, and we were collateral damage? I heard Phantasy Star is really good. I've never played any of their games. I was never able to get access to any of them.
I know. It's been following me for a while now.
Oh, so she's definitely aware of her surroundings.
But we're going to need to defend ourselves. You up to
the task? Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, that's much bigger. All right. Combat. Initiate combat by targeting an enemy, then drawing your weapon. And what do you say we give it a whirl? Here, I'll be here to back you up, so feel free to experiment. Target. Target, then A. Got it. Did I get that? No, I did not get that. Switch weapons. Okay, there's a lot of information going on here. Select art, toggle something. That's probably why I didn't really have a whole lot of access to Xbox games.
You're not half bad. There's plenty of work back in the city for someone who knows how to handle a weapon, you know.
Show interest in finding work. I'm gonna scowl.
Hey, I'm not trying to pressure you into anything, alright? It'll be your decision in the end.
I like this.
But anyway, we can talk more details later.
The responses are so... kind of... flat. They're blunt. You know what you're getting into. It's not like Fallout 4 where I hit something and... now I piss somebody off because I thought I was being sarcastic and cute. As being a dick. All right, I got advanced iron blades. Take all. Okay, so how do I open up my inventory? What is this? Oh.
Hey. Look, I'm really sorry.
Oh my god.
I'm glad we have you.
It's so wholesome. Oh, come on. I wanted to hear rage. I wanted to hear violent swearing. Aw, shucks. Oh, yeah, I'm assuming the kid was maybe, like, in his teens. Also, I would give him, if I was his friend, I'd give him so much shit for that. Okay, so how do I... Nope. Ah, here we go. Party, affinity, what is it? What is that? Huh. Affinity. Connections, Elma. What is this? A reclaimer and former colony. Colonel in the Colossian heavy armor training unit known as the Skeleton Crew. Okay, so maybe 15. Alright. Though I would give him so much shit on what he said. I mean, I would. I... Alright, so menus in menus. Lattles? What you got, bro? Got some new knives? Okay. Can I compare weapons? Attack is 10. I'm currently unable to equip with current class. Class. Sky, buddy! She kind of dug it. Obviously, she's getting digged tonight. Oh, well. There's got to be a generational leap or something. Yeah. Okay, so unable to equip. Oh, it's because it's dual-wield. That makes sense. All right. Oh, let's be honest, not even close. But if she dug it, I am admittedly concerned. Okay, what was that? Did I butt mash it? Okay. Pump it. Field action succeeded. Successful. Alright. What is... Can I move the... Ooh, I can. What is that? I got a cran jelly. In, like, really tiny-ass font that I can barely read. Can I change the font? That would be super. Change game settings. Camera. No. Display settings, here we go. No. Social settings, no. Brightness, appearance. Yep. Nope. Okay, never mind. That sucks. Alright, I guess we'll beat up this level 1. Yeah, you're gonna be a poor bastard. Deal damage. I still can't seem to do that properly. I can't remember where B is. What is actually hitting me?